Ashraf is saying, that sir, I have heard someone say that real success lies in failure. What is that? We have talked of leadership, we have talked of the concept of success. But I'm coming upon a very strange statement, that real success lies in failure. What is that? What does the mind always want? Yes, Rahul, tell me. What does the mind always want? Success or failure?
Success.
Success, right? What are we always running after?
Success.
Success, right? Running after success, do we ever stop running? Have you ever come across someone who says that I am successful for good now? I am successful and I fully well and finally. You understand the meaning of finally? Nothing after this. Final. Full stop. I fully well and finally know that I am successful and my chase stops here. After this, no more thoughts of getting this, obtaining that. Have you ever come across such a person? So you are continuously running after success without ever getting any final success, right? Intermittently, you get the illusion of success. That is all right. You did something and you felt successful in that. But it is never final. Is it ever final? Sooner than later you discover, my God, not sufficient. I want more. I want more. And that more never suffices. Right? Are we ever then successful? We are running after success, that is alright. But are we ever successful? Remember, if we are actually successful, then we stop running after success. Not getting it. Are we ever successful? Are we ever successful? We are never successful. I know that's hard to admit. But go and find a man who is really successful. You'll have a hard time. You won't find such a man who is really successful. Who says, success is mine now. I am not running after it anymore. You won't find such a man. So we are never successful, right? If we are not successful, then what is the word that we can apply to ourselves? Failures. Anybody who runs after success is condemning himself to failure. The very chase of success is failure. The moment you start chasing success, you have already failed. Already failed. But our ignorance lies in not realizing that we have failed. We remain hopeful. We remain hopeful. We say, yes, we have failed. But I still have motivation. I'll go ahead and conquer the mountains. I'll go ahead and pluck the stars from the heavens. Failures we already are, but we don't realize it. Because realizing it would hurt us very badly. No? Try doing that. Try telling anybody that you are a failure. Try telling the man in the mirror. Go. Look at the mirror and try telling that man or woman in the mirror, you are a failure. And see how it feels. How does it feel? Bad. Our self-esteem takes a beating, right? We start feeling low. When I saw one thing, I'm failure, the F word, the bad F word, failure. Failures we are, but don't admit it. Who admits that? Nobody admits that. Now Ashraf is saying, sir, what does it mean to say that real success lies in failure? The one who comes to realize that he is failure stops running after success, and once he stops running after success, that means you are successful. Realization of failure is success. Running after success is failure. If someone is telling you to chase success, ask him, when will the chase end? Because if I'm actually successful, then the chase should end. Ask him, sir, when will the chase end? Alright, I'll chase success. As per your advice, I'll chase success. But also tell me, when will it end? And how will I know that it has ended? And can you show me somebody for whom the chase has ended? Just ask this much. Just ask this much and you will realize what's really happening. Admit that human effort cannot get it the real thing. Admit that. Surrender to that fact. That the real juice of living lies in peace. And you will not get peace by chasing success. Admit that love makes life worthy. And you do not get love by chasing success. Admit that unless you are seated in the truth, you will keep suffering. And you do not sit in the truth by chasing something else. Admit that whenever you will chase, you will only go away from your essence, from your real home. And we all are anyway meant to live in our real home. All chase only takes you away, away, away. Failure means I am not chasing anymore. I have realize the stupidity of chasing. I am admitting my failure. Whenever I tried to chase, that was stupidity, I admit my failure. That is what failure means. I admit. And the moment you admit, you surrender, you give up your ego, you give up the restless tendency, you are successful, already successful. You discover that you should not have gone after it. It was already yours. There was no need to run. You are already home.